1-2 delivery. Here it comes. And a high fly, deep left center. Look out, that ball's way back. And there it goes, a home run for Bryce Brentz. That's his eighth one this season. And here in the ninth inning, the Pawtucket Red Sox have taken a 4-2 lead on a two-run home run by Bryce Brentz. Now the wind blowing in, still couldn't keep that one in the ballpark. Brentz hit it awfully well. And now the Pawtucket Red Sox have a 4-2 lead.